All you warriors gather here. You're going to walk against white clay tonight again. Your job is to protect the people. You guys are all warriors. So don't be afraid. Walk in front of the people. Make sure they don't get hurt. They'll try and get you mad, but just keep your cool. Your job is to watch the little ones and the elders. And if they happen to start shooting you, it is good to die for your people. Remember.
My family, my dad, my grandpa, they all American Indian Movement. They all said, if you're a Lakota warrior, you gotta fight for the people. It's what you have to do. So when I was of age to start participating in anything, I was doing it because I wanted to sit among them. Set out to do, but this kind of got wore out.
We ain't no proud Lakota nation no more. We're a bunch of sellouts.
Your grandpa never gave up. His dad never gave up. For Christ's sake, you're a dull knife. You young people have to do something. If I see it's daylight out there, you'll see it's nighttime.
Other way around.
I know deep down, you know, in my heart, I'm proud to be Lakota. You know, I'm proud to actually say that I can trace my bloodline hundreds of years back, you know, all because of the way of life that I was taught. Say the Indian Wars ended in 1890, all of us Lakota, we know that the war is still going.
You go knock on the door. If they don't hear you, you knock a little louder. And if they still don't hear you, you kick the goddamn door down.
Available now on video on demand.